Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Tunic. We're right out of the shop already. I was going to get back close to where I was before, but out of the shop. Hellos. Yeah. Here we go. Let's go! I wonder if we'll find anything to increase my stats on this one. So, let's see. Where do we need to go? Lean down this way. And stem down. A little bit of extra money. Now then. I need to get back over to the frog's domain. That's where I died, so I need to try and recover my stuff. Okay. Gonna ignore the bird because I don't even know what I get out of that bugger. The big bird too. And step all down. Whee! Ouch, yep, I got it. Neat. Anyway, let's go up here. Oh, so I get the key. And mine. My key. Now then, I know exactly where this needs to be. I'm curious what's up here. There's that hook thing. There's this all the way at the top here. Let's put down a bit there. Now what's over this away? Just this way over here. Yeah, it's on there that the entrance was. Oh, chest! Yeah, mine. Oh, yay! What's the thing again? Ah, increases defense. I'll go get that up later. When I can afford it. Anyway, let's just head on this way. If I didn't buy these bombs, I could have been able to afford it. Nah. Oh well, never mind. Right, is there like a secret door already somewhere? Might be one hidden. No. No hidden door. Well, I guess we just go down. Try and find a way back to where I was. Well, then maybe I should go increase my defense first. Oh wait, do I have money? Let's go get some money. There we go. Now, what's over here? Oh yeah, it's back to where I was. Hopefully I can do this. But we'll see. And hopefully that thing, I'll explain this will help out. Ouchie. Well, that's not supposed to happen. Me, don't want to be on the ladders, to be honest. Okay. Guess I just have to head back over there. Neat. Although, it won't take me long to get the money I need to improve my defense. Look at these buggers. And didn't quite work how I thought it would. Damn it, one more. These will do. Completely annihilated. So then, I might go up and improve defense. And debunk. Yes! Now, my defense is even higher. How much will it cost for the next point? Well, I'll find out in a second. Ooh. 200. Getting up to 4 doesn't really cost all that much for a lot of these. Anyway, let's head back to the frog to get my stuff back and then get out of there. Alright. Hopefully I can go down here. Nab my spirit of this thing. And then get the heck out of here. And I'm out. See you later, bud. at least I got my stuff out. So let's explore the rest of the island. Oh, especially the door. It's actually close to that. And... kaboom. Let's go in here. Yeah. There we go. Oh. No secrets, to be honest. Oh, yay. Ooh. It's a piece for another health pot. And a bunk. I got an easier way up. And down we go. Hmm. Are they really gonna come all the way over here? Darn little weirdos. Hmm. Oh well. Is there any... oh, there we go. I wonder what the best way for this was. Although it's kind of obvious now that you look at it. So, what do you do up here? It's not like I can go across here or anything. I guess it's more to get down here? I've already been down here and opened this up. Okay. Oopsie. Hey, it's bigger. Ouchie. Yeah, that hurts. Now, I wonder if we get to this building at the bottom here. Kaboom. Getting over there might will be a good place to try and get to. Ooh, another way across. And bunk. Boom. This one down already. Anything over here? Hey. There's definitely something. Not sure what though. So, what's the point of coming down here? There's something back here. Oopsie. Oh, it's leaking. Well, that's weird. Oopsie. Now let's see. What's around the back here? Nothing. That was over here, though. It's a chest. It's all mine. Whee, that's some money. It's quite a bit of money, actually. Still not enough to upgrade anything if I get an item to do so. Oh my. It's all still blurry though. Anyway, there's a chest over here we can get. Well. Not really, but still. Let's head down there and see if we can get up to it. And zoom. Yeah. Ooh, hello. Mine. Oopsie. Not about here. Let's keep on moving. Oh, hello. Ouchie. And give me a second. And back here. And okay, gotta wait for it to do another attack. Okay, one more. There's the bugger goes. Nope. No point collecting that because they don't have any mana yet. I believe that's what it's for. Chest over there. Okay, get past all these buggers. Kaboom. This is quite exploding. Anyway, what's in here? Ooh, some money. And zoom zoom. Now there was something else we could do over here. And bunk. Awesome. Not sure what that did to Bobby. Probably opening up another pathway. Let's go this way. Ah, you bugger. That just drains my health. Why don't you restore your health after it got drained like that? Anyway, down here. Oopsie. Anything else in here? No? Well, let's head up. And get more loot! And mine! Ooh, no idea what that does. Huh. Oh, there's two different kinds. Wish I knew what they did. Meh. I feel they have something to do with the, what do you call it? The little soul thing that you leave behind when you die. Oh my! That was interesting. I'm in the center again. I could have come down here a bit sooner. And zoom! Oopsie. Don't want to be in the water. Alright, let's head down this way. There's still a lot of areas to explore on this island. Kaboom. Anything else here? Splody. I wonder what's along here. Nothing. And zoom. And nothing there. So over here. Hello. Ow. Okay, that didn't quite go according to plan. Come here, you little bugger. Put that bugger down. Alright. Ooh, hello. It's one of those buggers. Neat. Explosives to the other bugger. Oh, this thing over there. And that guy's protecting the pathway. Get to that chip. The frick was that? I don't know what the hell that glowing spider thing was. Oh, you bugger. Oh my. Nope, okay. Hey, pain in the ass. I guess that's how I get the hook ability, by going through that frog cave. Hey, kind of pain in the ass though. Oh, no hidden chests. That sucks. I was in the end behind here though. I guess not. Hmm. Alright. Back to the start. I think as soon as I get those hooks, I'll be able to quite easily, you know, get around to certain places. Yeah, that bugger's gonna be the biggest pain in the ass. Well, let's go to the shop. And drop some bombs on the bugger. Well, hopefully. Currently, my main question is, how the frick do I get down from here? I got dragged up by this stupid frog. So, how the heck do I go down? Came back over there, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. No one knows this way. Nothing. Oh, bugger, I'm gonna take the long way around. That stupid frog pulling me up to the platform. I know I have a quick way there. Neat. I have the hooks, I could go that way. But I don't. Oh, nice, silly thing. Go this way, though. Wee. I am not hitting that explosive. Especially with my sword. It hurts. In zoom zoom. Did I even go up here yet? I didn't. I just get that chest first. And I better pick up that hook then I can take his shield away from him. Ouchie. Me. You're annoying, you know that, right? And mine. Ooh, no idea what that does. I don't know what these cards even do. I have no way of actually finding out either. The more annoying thing about it. Anyway, let's head back here. Down they go. Wait, what? Why don't I know? Alright then. Why the frick didn't I know about that sooner? Neat. Yeah, please tell me to... Yeah, it pretty much tells me I'm here. Neat. Yeah, so the only thing I can really do now is head into the frog thing and try and get... you know. Try and get the hook from down there. Well, there's still other places we can go here before we head over. Yeah. Oh, there's something up there. Yeah. Hello. What are they doing? Well, so the magic stuff went down. So I pretty much have everything I need. I may as well go back to the statue, heal up, restore my health potions, and then head down into the frog cave. And completely ignoring the guard. But that bugger is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh! I put that back up. That makes it easier. I guess. I did not know I could just walk over like that. Can I go over there though? Stem down. Alright. I don't think this is the way up. No, it's not. It's to a different part. Hey. I'm not gonna bother try fighting this guy. And down to go. So this is the place I'm at the moment, I think. Where am I? No idea. Well, I'm not showing up anyway. This is not the most logical place, but I guess not. Me. Going back up would be so much easier once I actually have the thing. Look at all these hooks. This is definitely the place you get there. Four hits to kill one. It's not good. I need to become stronger than that. Okay. Well, balls. Well, at least I'm here. That's currently... Ooh, hello. Dang it. There's a turret, and a chest. Get out of here. Neat. At least I found where I was on the map. Now where am I? Oh well, let's just go down here. And down you go. And now it should be in the place. Yeah. Now I do need to be careful because I don't know how powerful the enemies here are or where all the secret routes are. There's a place down here to save, which is good. Yeah, right there. I wonder what I get from going to that, because it seems to be very shiny right now. I guess that's just marking it as a new place. Something. Am I always 200? The bomb won't work, unfortunately. Neat. That should work now. Meh. Packering hell. There's too many of them. Well, let's grab this. Uh-huh. God dang it. And take you down. Yeah, I gotta use a statue to heal, otherwise this guy's respawn. Break those. Uh-huh. I could do the bun thing and just throw a bomb down on him. How do you get up to that? But don't we even go down there? I forget which one it was. Oh my! I think I'll leave you to it. Anyway, let's see if we find any secret routes. Can't really go anywhere here because I haven't done this yet. Any other hidden routes? Ooh. Hello. Look at the other busy. Bugger. And out to go. Okay, find anything here. We go this way. Oh, fucker, hell! Where's your reach? Okay. You know you can kind of stop that right now. No? Please stop. Hey, oi. Put it down. Bunk. Oh, yay. Can't remember what that one did. Will you stop it? I gotta get more busy. Hey, oi. Oh, HP. That'd be nice. Alright, you bugger. Yoink! We can go off enough. There we go. I wonder. Now then. That's a bit of a shame. Mine. Oh yay! More bombs. That's handy. Anyway. Now, what's going on here? Alright. There's something along this way. Huh. Maybe I just throw a few bombs down there? Where are you guys going? Anyway, when I get attacked from behind. Step one down. I wonder if those are the ones that actually show up here. Hope not. Yeah, let's go down this way. Nothing over here. So you can actually stealth this section, which is interesting to say the least. And mine. Oh yay! Heal myself with those. Ooh, where am I? Oh, he's coming back. Stay hidden. You can't see me. I hope. You turn around, then I'll come out and whack you in the back. Not really the best way to attack someone, but still. Come on, little froggy. To hide didn't quite work. Oh well, never mind. So put it down. Oh, there's some letters here. Ooh, that helps get over here. Behind it all. What would happen if I went down the other route? I'm actually curious what's down there now. But I do want that loot. Oh, they're not even hurt. I can't even hurt these guys. Might have to wait until after I've got the hook thing to take the shields away from them. Hey. Let's get going. Maybe that orb thing's to use magic? Something? We'll find out soon enough. Poofs! That's left behind. Now then. Oh my! Bring it over here so you don't let the others. Oh, balls! Eat that. I didn't need to eat on that one. Managed to take it out without too much problem. Hey, you! Die. Need to increase my health by attack by at least 3 or 4 more points. Or I can kill those guys in one shot. Although, if there's only one of these buggers left up there, I should be able to take him out. And he's also the one who's already been hurt. And he goes. Mine. Yeah, you lost some money. I'll get through there until I've done that thing over there. Need to open the gate. Boom. And it's a bunk. Alright, that's the gate opening. I wonder if there's anything in there. Oh, no hidden passages. So, now while we head back, head up and beat up the magic dude. He's trying to zap me. Dale para acá. I'm worried about the big dude. Probably gonna come back to fight it. Well, yay! Everybody attack. I gotta get back up. Ouchie. And that bugger exploded. You stop using your magic, you bugger! I know I tried to blow you up already, but still. Annoying. In the bunk. Nice. Ow. Okay, stop that, please. Hey. Bug has no chill, does he? And bunk. Seal up. I guess that helps me get down there. I wanted to. I'm pretty sure there's another way. I killed him there. Hey, no more the way they're beginning again. There's not anyone to take it out. Just sprint the whole thing. Alright, let's go in. Well, isn't what I was expecting. Okay. Let's get out of here. I'm there. Oh. Ah. Stairs. So I guess the way place I was actually the correct way of getting down there. Alright. Now I know. I should have brought my way back. Is that exit again? Well then, it looks like I went all the way back for a freaking reason. Me. Well, time to die. Can you stop that, please? To heal but won't let me. If it wasn't for that bloody magic dude, it would be a bit easier. At least I can ignore those guys now. They go straight up. Hmm. Good night. All right. Where'd magic guy go? Huh. I have this now. Ooh. Huh. Nope. All right. Huh. That's interesting. At least I can now get around a lot of places more easily. Ugh, let me go up there. But how? Oh my. Yeah, then. That didn't quite go according to plan. Yoink! I can zip all over the place. Yay! Now let's see. What kind of opportunities does this open up for me? First, I want to go back to, down to this place to see what kind of opportunities I can get from here. I'm pretty sure there's still a couple of things I can do here. Wee! Wee! Well then, not quite working how I had planned. Yep, I guess. Yeah, oops. Are you a pain in the asses? At least I have the thing still. Me. Well, that bugger's back. How exactly do I get to that one, though? I see. Let's try and do that. No one noticed me. Ouchie. Anyway. Yeah, I gotta go over there. Wait, are you sure that it's here? Ooh, there we go. Awesome. Do I have enough to have any upgrades? Yeah, I do. Surely it does some upgrades fast. And buttons. Ooh. Mine. Awesome. Another one. So, now that we've got all that, anywhere in here I need to go? Not really. Wait. Yeah, I've been down there already. Pain in the ass. Alright, yeah, I've been everywhere I need to be in here. I think it's about time I leave. Now, where's the exit? It's somewhere around here. Need to miss away. And up I go. Yep. Me. Would have killed that guy already if I actually did my strength upgrade first. Yeah, not that one. Not that one. Was there a button to switch targets? Me. There's got to have been a button to switch targets. Oh well. Bye! That's kind of amusing, to be honest. Now then, right here. Not that one. Stop talking to that one. Me. Alright, where else can I go? No idea. I know there's several places in the overworld I can go. Ah, I didn't know you could use those like that. And funk. Yeah. Let's become even stronger. Strong enough to destroy every enemy with a single strike. I think I might have to get that attack up to 10 to achieve that. And more HP. And... oh yeah. What will you max out at? I see the mana bar there now. So, don't know if I could have one there, I just got tapped out. And Ben can reset. So annoying. Took me almost one hit to kill those now. Cool. So this is a hook help me get around. Not you. Okay, this ain't working. Well, this ain't fair. Need to get closer. Come on, you bugger! Get closer! Stop shooting! Got no mana left. Yoink! Wait, there's a bird up there now? But the bird wasn't expected to be pulled down by a little foxy. I guess I let my shield damage too early there. Okay. How about we find a way... no, it's you. He always runs back. not sure what that hook's all about. Oh, let's go up and down. Alright. How about... hold on a second. What are you? Yeah, I have no idea what those things do. Oh, will you stop it? Me. It's a bit rude. Sound the things flying. That's how we saw these things fly all over the place last time. knocked out, knocked quite a little bit on place. Meh. Well. Alright. Well, took them all out. Now, what to do, what to do? You go restore my mana and health. Bloody help. And sound the one I was in coming yet. Come on, you bugger. And that's up down too. Nope. Need to grab that. Okay, we got one of them. That sucks. Oh well, never mind. I'm gonna go up to that. So I'm guessing we have everything we need from this place. Whee! There's a lot of mana in that one. Now then. Run away! Did my bullet just bounce? Not that thing's bullet. And alrighty then. That hopefully is getting me across there. Yeah, let's go get this bird. Come on, get back here. Come on, you bugger. Get down here, you bugger. What is that? Get down here. Darn little pest. Neat. Anyway. Well, that's the thing. There we go. Hmm. Yeah, no, put this away. Oh, time to leave. Because we've got everything we can here. I think. Do I? Yeah, been to all the places. I've gone to each one. I have everything I need. Although, once I have access to magic, I think I'll have to return. But more magic than just this thing. Come on, let me target the hook. Meh. How do you choose your targets? Let's toggle focus. Choose your target. Oh wow, two hits and those guys are down now. And settle it down. Let me deal with your friends first. And you bugger. Now I deal with you. And lost his shield if you did it twice. Awesome. That means the bugger on the bridge will no longer be a problem. Especially. Let me get back to the bugger. Ow. I need heal. Ooh. That'd be a problem. Kaboom. Let's change diet, not you. Oh wait, I can actually go over there now. No. I think I'm pretty just one shot off. Coin! Put that into the well! However, we are getting to the end of this video. So it's best I don't try doing too much. So, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.